a Yankee Doodle dandy. Yankee Doodle, do or die. A real live nephew of my Uncle Sam. Born on the 4th of July.
The inn on the river out.
Seaside Trail of Signs.
Along the Bar Harbor Hotel. In your face.
What does that mean?
I don't know. Sir.
Well, hello.
Where are we?
We're back on our balcony overlooking Bar Harbor Harbor.
Harbor Harbor.
That's not correct, but we'll go with it.
Bar Harbor Harbor. We're having coffee.
Creamy coffee. Have praise music.
Listening to music.
Beautiful moment. Probably you'll have a little moment of meta-napping, because that's how I roll. Speaking of roll, Craze, how was your lobster roll?
Small.
Taste.
Good.
How's your chicken? How's your chicken?
Welcome in.
Bewitched Salem episodes, because we're sailing towards Boston and Salem.
No shit. Bewitched. You've got me in your spell.
Bewitched, bewitched, you know your crap so well.
Shuttle bus.
What kind of mood am I in?
Oh, glorious. So excited, can't wait to get to Salem and look at that history, to think it through, to feel the profundity of the loss of those innocent people, to be in the context of... Oh! To be in the context of the original... Daniel Bowditch to take us to Salem, because we're a couple Salem fairies.
You mean we made it?
We made it. Just in time. Thank you, Crystal Shuttle. That was so polite.
Courtesy of the United States Coast Guard. This vessel, Nathaniel Bowditch, the U.S. Coast Guard registered inspected passenger vessel. Therefore, we're on the highway that cut the city in half. It was a hideous structure, trust me. That afternoon, I went back and forth in southwest of Dorchester where I taught school. Then I decided to put it on the ground. So they had to dig this huge hole. What did they do with the mud? Well, they're not here inspecting the island. Covered up the old dump, made a nice pond cut. And they told us it was going to take 6 years and cost $8 billion. 14 years, $23 billion later, it was forcibly completed.